Hi guys, today I'm going to show you what you need to do to make your Wi-Fi faster. So basically I'm going to give you some tips that you can use to speed up your Wi-Fi connection. This process is going to be compatible with any Android phone. It can be any brand. Before we keep going with the video, please, if you are new on this channel, don't forget to subscribe and share this video. Alright guys, what you're going to do to speed up your Wi-Fi. So just go right here to settings. Right in setting, go to Wi-Fi, and right here, Wi-Fi. So right here, you're gonna press the network that you already have connected to your phone. In this case, I have this one. Right here, just go to advanced. So as you can see, we have the IP address. So just delete the last number. So in this case, I have 192.168.43.12. So what you're gonna do, just delete the last number. Like that, just the last one. And now scroll all the way down. So right here where you see DNS1, just delete all that. And what you're gonna do, just put A.A.A.A. So like that. Now scroll all the way down and go to DNS2. Just delete all those numbers right there and put this A.A.4.4. So and what you're gonna do right now, just save it. Just save that, just wait a couple of seconds. So as you can see, it's being already connected. So that's gonna make a lot different on your phone, guys. So your phone is gonna be, you know what I mean, a lot faster on Wi-Fi. And that's all you gotta do. Just in case, if you got any problem doing this, if after the process, you don't got no internet. So what you gotta do, just go one more time to the network right here. Right here, go to advanced. And right here, static, what you gotta do, just click on that and select the first one. And save it. Now guys, another tips that you can use to make your Wi-Fi faster. What you gotta do, just go to settings right here, scroll down and go to developer options. So you might don't have developer option right there. So what you gotta do to enable that settings, just go to about phone right here, go to so far information. And what you gotta do right here, you see build number right here, just press that 5 times consecutive, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then go back. And now you're gonna have developer option available. Just click right there. Right here, guys, what you're gonna do, you scroll down and go to, let me see. Right here, guys, hardware acceleration. Just turn it on and restart your phone. And that's all you gotta do, guys, to make your Wi-Fi faster. So if you got any question, please let me know. And by the way, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Share this video. See you next time.